We've got your sneak peek at Tim Burton's twisted take on Alice in Wonderland. Talk about expert casting. It's Johnny Depp as the Mad Hatter. Check out that frizzy red hair and ghostly white skin. And those eyebrows. This is going to be one trippy ride down the rabbit hole. Anne Hathaway looks wild as the White Queen, but whoa, look at Helena Bonham Carter as the Red Queen. The lead role of Alice is played by newcomer 19-year-old Mia Wasikowska. To make things even weirder, the flick's going to be in 3D. It's scheduled to hit theaters in March of 2010.